based model we see what is meant by ergonomics or human engineering. In ergonomics we study what are the work and working condition, means the relation between work and working condition. It is based, ergonomics is based on main principle that the to produce the working condition to the workers such that it can be reduced as physical or mental stresses. In third module, that is work study, we see what is meant by method study, what is meant by time study. In method study, we select the standard method such that it, the job can be moved only in our direction without backtracking. Means it can be reduced as the idle time. And in time study, we select or we determine the standard time required to complete the standard method to produce the product. So in this topic, facility design and plant location, it is the some relation with the work study as well as ergonomics. Because when to select the proper method, before this proper method, we require to select the proper plant location. If the plant location is wrong, then it cannot be further over selecting standard method or standard time. Also, if the location of plant or facility design is wrong, which can be defects to production, it can be produces physical or mental stress to the workers. So it is the related relation with ergonomics also. First we see the introduction. The facility design means to facilitate all the selection of land, selection of water sources, selection of energy, selection of layout, selection of workers. What are the need of this facility location? If there is some defects in selection of site or selection of facilities which can be directly affected on the efficiency of workers or productivity of workers and can be reduced in the production of organization. Need of plant location. Need of plant location. This study of plant location or facility design is required for both a new plant, new production, new organization or old plant. If we want to produce the new company, new organization, so according to this, the land requirement, workers requirement and other requirement is selected. If there is a land requirement that such that the product is required to provide at the customer as early as possible, so we select the land such that nearer to the market. And if the workers require the higher standard, they have required some trends, they have required some other softwares, so also this organization is required to stand up nearer to organization. And what are the need of plant location for the old plant, existing plant? If the any organization having existing product in market which can be suddenly reduces their total demand in the market, then required study of plant location. Also some plants which can be required to increase the production of existing product, so it also requires study of plant location. Also if some resources, if any component can be produced in some organization and they required to increase their resources like water resources, then man resources, then material resources, then we required to be studying the plant location. Then phases of facility planning. Phases of facility planning is actually stepwise procedure. Means in third module we study about the method study, but before method study we required to be select the number of phases. And these phases, first phase is the fruit juices plant. Okay, then raw material for these fruits are at the urban area, not at the city area. So we want to select, or we require to be select the plant location for particular production nearer to the villages. Then selection of community. The selection of community is based on the three criteria, and it can be, first criteria is the city, that is urban area, then semi-urban area and rural area. What are the requirement or what are the need to select the urban area? Some components, that is bakery products, which required or their life of product, the life of span is very less. So this product after production is required to be provided at the market and towards the customer as early as possible. So these are the nearer to the city. Or also another requirement, that some of the production which can be required, workers with high skill, or after production or during production which workers have required some training program. So these types of production are located nearer to the city. Then the part of the production of organization, if these organizations are nearer to city, they can, the requirement of land is very small, because nearer to city the cost of land is very high. So these products are located near to city, that they have required very less amount of land, but maximum skilled workers are required. Then selection and committee. The second is semi-urban area. Some components which can be required, which can be possible the production with semi-skilled workers, and it can be required the maximum land compared to urban area, that is for future expansion. So these types of production organization can be nearer to semi-urban area. And last, that is rural area. Some components, there are some processing components or processing industries, they can be required large amount of land and large amount of labors compared to skilled workers. They cannot be required highly skilled workers. It only requires worker for processing at the low cost. Also, the land requirement for this expansion, future expansion, is more. Means to store the raw material, to store the niche components like the refinery industries. So it can be required large amount of land. This land can be required to be possible at the low cost. So these types of factories or organization can be placed at the rural area. And the life of this component, life of this processing component, is very high, because there is time requirement for transportation requirement is higher compared to urban areas. Then selection of particular site. If we select which urban area or rural area, then we want to select the water sources, energy resources, material availability. So these are the selection of particular sites. Also, we require to be considered that how the workers can be facilities are available. Means for workers, we require some medical facilities, transportation facilities, entertainment facilities. These all the facilities are considered in the particular site. Then importance of location. Means why this more importance are given for plant location. So these are the competition and cost. First we study about the competition. Means any existing product which can be already in the market, okay, and then new organization can be introduce their new product. So organization take the consideration about their price, their features of existing products. So according to this, their price, we want to select the land, we want to select the workers, material, labor, because existing product which can be available with high skill workers and high features. So we want to produce new product having similar features or more than more features, but at the comparison cost or less than existing product. Then another importance is the cost. This cost is the component. Any organization which can be in the industry having meet the requirement, that is the cost, because the competition is maximum with cost. So if cost is equal or less than the existing component, then it is possible to bring in the market. So in this lecture, we studied